December 59. The howling winds and the driving rain. Remember the gallant man who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name.
The wind did blow and the sea rose up. Beat the lapper's mighty waves. St. Andrew's Bay, the lightship fought the sea until her moorings gave. The captain signaled to the shore.
We must have help or we go down.
From Rottifariat to Ayam, they sent the lifeboat Mona out.
Remember December 59, the howling winds and the driving rain. Remember the gallant man who drowned on the lifeboat, Mona was her name.
Eight men formed that gallant crew. They set the boat against the main.
The wind so hard and the sea so rough, we'll never see land or home again.
3 hours went by and the Mona called.
The wind blows hard and the sea's outside.
In the morning on Carnoustie Beach, the Mona and her crew did lay.
Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant man who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name.
Five lay drowned in the cabin there. Two were washed up on the shore. Eight men died when the boat capsized, and the eighth is lost forevermore.
Remember December 59, the howling winds and the driving rain. Remember the gallant man who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name.
Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. The men who leave their land behind, and the men who never see home.